fighter, the offending fighter, could follow up, just couldn't quite get there, and you could see the kind of almost disappointment on his face, because he knew what he wanted to do, but unfortunately just sometimes couldn't do it. So Sean Boland's done really well there.
Yeah, this is worrying me here. Ramos's behaviour, he's getting hurt with these kicks. Casper's game plan is very clear, and it's very good. Chopping those kicks in, make him think about the kicks, and then take his chin off.
Absolutely.
Watch this. Ramos is too busy thinking about these kicks and how much they're hurting. Look where his hands are. Chest level.
Push the left hand through to body, then to head. That one just got Ramos's attention yet again. And Casper just looking like he's in full control here with over 2 minutes to go in this third round.
Yeah, Ramos's hands are like at his belly button sometimes. Look.